Yo, Inferno. Hey. Okay. Still got it. Fuck. How close was that to gold? That's my Steam, sorry. Get fucked, Zoe. L plus ratio. Of course. It was too good. Still a 311. Hello, orange cat. That is, in fact, awesome. Oh my god. Thank you. What the fuck? Don't hit me, thanks. Hello, Katrasmer. Sorry, I'm butchering your name. I hope you're doing well. Matt13, thank you for the raid. How's it going, bro? Colin. I love you too, Matt. Tell you something, that's a fucking good hang, eh? I'm gonna be coughing a lot, by the way, so apologies. Get in the fucking level. You gotta play Fall Guys? No. Thanks. Uh-huh. fucking good warp one. Like, really good. Yeah, Alex Mandy, how's it going? Neil Papa's neck, thank you. Change that to no more Fall Guys in this broadcast ever. It doesn't work because it has a cooldown. If you do it directly after someone else does it, it won't work. You have to wait like 30 seconds or something. I don't know how long it is. Years. Damn, Colin didn't unfollow me during the not speedrunning era. What a Chad. Casual 12:57, not bad, not bad. Yeah, I think mods can do the followage without a cooldown, I'm not sure. Yeah, don't let the warp one time fool you. I am still rusty and I'm gonna die a lot later on in the game, I promise. Nice charge. What just happened? I charged and then looked away and it went quiet. Just a fan, don't care what he's playing. What a guy. We go way back. Yo, Aldizi, thank you for the good luck. Good run, yeah. I mean, it's early days, so I have played a bit offline, and this is kind of how it's gone. Like, good starts, and then losing like 5 minutes later on, which is to be expected because I haven't been playing. Yo, Potty. Thanks, man. How's it going? Interesting direction. Holy shit, that was a 204. I think. Back home tomorrow. I mean, that's pog for us, but not for you. Glad you enjoyed it though. You did a great job, man. Finally a good representation of this game. Yo, Joe, thanks, man. How's it going? Yeah, I'm feeling alright. I'm, like, recovered from COVID, but I still have, like, itch in my throat. I have to keep trying to, you know, get it the fuck out, but it doesn't seem to want to go away. It's rather annoying. No, 1851. Yeah, this is a D-Rust. Fucking hell. Yo, Nico, thanks for the good luck. Yeah, 1849 is my best, by the way, so I'm not sure why I'm getting close to that. Don't kill me, thanks. Yeah, I played yesterday and I had like an 1854, and then when I got to Warp 3 I just died everywhere, so probably gonna have the same thing. This run is insane. What the fuck? I was so greedy. That was so greedy, but fuck it. Ahem. Yeah, sure, man. 21:38, yeah. It's my best. Interesting. Fuck. Hello. I got spin timered there somehow. I've never had that. No. I have big balls. I mean, that wasn't even as tight as I expected, but it's all good. Losing a few here. Okay, yeah, that was... That pretty much kills my chance at getting a new best Komodo. But I can still 24, which is, you know, awesome. Yeah, 40. Like, even my first 24, I did the same thing. Except it was even tighter of a jump. Wait, I'm comparing to average? Fuck. Never mind, this can be my best. I'm... I thought... I was comparing to like a 142 Komodo. What is this? I don't know if I can do this. If I get the phase, then this will be my best, I'm pretty sure. But I don't think I will with this setup. It's kind of fucked. Unforge. Wait, it's still my best? What the fuck? Okay. My best is 58, so if it's 57, then pog. Just. 24:57. Okay, man. Sure. Don't, right, sir. But I'm playing in the 1545, that's the only reason I'm playing the game, to make sure I can do a good run. And apparently I can. Really? Okay. I mean, I'm not dead, so I'll take it. Okay. Man, if I had like a, what do you call it? Better air crash and a sword skip, that would have been like a 52 maybe. Fucking hell. Yo, Ben. Thanks, man. Pace is getting to my head, I'm not gonna lie. That's the bad thing about when you're on best pace, like you're like nervous and you're not even halfway through the game. Which is a massive problem. I know, it's more the fact that, like, I have 44x tiny potential, and I want that. Job. Two five, okay. I can't handle this. This is too much. Considering my gold was 206 yesterday, and then I got a 204, and then I get a 205. Oh. fucking. No shot. Why does he go up left? I'm not fucking holding diagonal. Well, I'm not nervous anymore. This run no longer has significant meaning to me. And that's poggers. Fucking cough is so annoying, by the way. Like, I've been recovered for like 6 days and it just won't go away. Okay, this can still be a 40, tiny. Assuming the rest goes well. That fucking sewer split, man. Minus 32. Jesus Christ. Okay. I'm not going for the bit charges here, because I bounced. I don't like that. I'm not going for that. It was a nice try from Andy, like a nice little bait. You know, you could make this if you're really fast. Trust me, you can do it. Brody, thank you. Garbage cycle as well. Literally the worst. Oh man. It's still a 40 if I get a decent tiny. Yo, a lapo. Thanks for the raid. How was Pepsi Man? Pepsi Man. Fuck. I'm scared now. Every time I get the good first phase, I get absolutely fucked on the second one. So, let's see. Okay, that's fine. Yeah. What am I getting? I'm getting a 40-57 with a 15 second death. Sick. Yeah, Ben, I can't stop. Hey, Adrian. Holy shit, man. Like, if I didn't lose 15 and unbearable, that's like a 42. Yeah, Potty, I know, what the fuck, like... If I didn't die in Unbearable and I got that time, I would be like shitting my pants right now. I mean, I am still like nervous because it's a 40 and doesn't happen often, but if it was a 40-42, then I would be very scared. Wouldn't it be funny if I just got the 109 right now? Haha, wouldn't that be funny? Wouldn't that be fun? I don't know if that's my best, it probably is, because I think I messed up Ruination when I got my 40-52. Serious, I needed that slide so badly. Fuck you. No point in doing the jump now because I'm not gonna save any time. Missing a cycle because I didn't get a slide on the platform, which is fucking AIDS, but you know. As long as I get backtrack, we're chilling. If I don't, then I'm losing quite a bit. Nice. I hate this, man. I fucking hate this. Like, I hate being on pace. Like, all these days that I've not been playing the game, I haven't had, you know, pace nerves, and it's amazing. Because pace nerves fucking suck. I think I go right here. Apparently I just get zapped. I'm just gonna die. Please kill me. Aww. I'm not doing it with one mask, I'm losing a lot. It's fucking annoying. That's very annoying, fuck. I don't know if it's better to backtrack with the one mask and then like climb half of it and then drop. I just don't know. I would have lost a lot either way. Doesn't matter. It's just... You can't be losing that much time on hanging out. Like, you just can't. Yo, Katsu, thank you. I wanted to slide into the wall, definitely. No. Ah. Die. No slide, cunt. Wait, I got that fucking how? I was about to complain that my slam was like delayed and then somehow I still got it. I'm gonna lose a lot here, if not kill the run, because I'm fucking garbage at this level. I mean, that's fine, but like, what the fuck? Bitch, and I don't care, thanks. I broke nothing. 312. I can't handle this, man. I can't. I'm not used to being on pace. Jumping that, but oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Please. Fucking idiot! Oh my still a 29. Oh. That makes it so much harder. So what is that? Slade, hello! Like, so garbage. Stella 243 somehow, okay. Fuck. Come on, come on. Come on, you stupid fucking prick. Come on. I was so brain dead. What is this? I don't know. Whatever, that's fine. I don't know. Oh, come on. I almost got the fucking bug with the camera. No stick. Fuck. I don't know if I can do it. I don't know. I don't know if I go for the piston or not. Fuck it. Yes. Andrew, fucking please! Andrew! Fucking begging you, please! Fuck. Give me the trick, give me the trick, give me the fucking trick, give me it. No. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Please don't fuck up. It's still very easy to fucking throw this away, I promise. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Jumping, thank you. I'm playing like such a fucking bitch, but I don't care. No spin. Oh, you cunt. You fucking cunt. Delayed my jump. Bad is it? $2.19, whatever. Fucking who cares? Oh, I have time here. I have time here. Oh my god, please. Fuck. Please go past, please go past, thanks. I go middle. Holy shit. I swear to god, if I miss this stupid cunt. All you have to do is hit the guy 3 times. That's it. That's all you have to do. Come on. Ah, come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. BRB. Fucking did it. Oh, fuck. Fucking did it. Where the fuck did that come from? I'm gonna do a de-rust. Yep, fucking. Okay. Yo, Gravy. Fucking did it. What the fuck? Right, hang on. Yo, thanks for the GGs, everyone. Oh. Bro, Groovy, you need to look at these fucking splits. Like, hold on a minute. Right. Look at this. 40, 57. Tiny, right? Unbearable. I lost 15. Because I had a 12.57 and a 24.57. Somehow. And then, with 40.57, I missed double arms. I missed double arms, by the way. 58.29. Oh, and I lost, like, what, 12.13 and hanging out? So yeah, it's 15 unbearable, 13 hanging out, 10 in engine. What's that in total? Like, 38? Can I now claim that I'm capable of record 2? Yep. Fucking. I'm gonna reset the splits before I end up pressing a button and not saving them.